Hello. You're as perfect
as you've ever been. Call me coffee. Everyone does it. I do a better video. I had a video. But now, I'm gonna be taking a massive break from YouTube. Hello? Okay. I'm gonna be taking a massive break from YouTube. Twitch, not Twitter. I'm gonna be so active on Twitter. If you guys wanna hang out there, or my Discord server, but yeah. I burnt myself out like a huge time. Like, I did have a video ready for the end of the month. I'm going to be deleting it because I kind of don't want to upload it because I don't remember what I said in the video. So I'm going to be uploading this one because it's going to be like a 10 minutes long video for a bit. Yeah, I've been streaming half of the time. Like the videos that I uploaded right now, I just didn't. It's not me. I've been feeling like trapped. Grounded, Beat Saber, VR Chat, The Walking Dead. Yeah, you see my days that's been posted and stuff. Just, yeah. But I got a new editing software, it's PR or something like that. I don't know what it is, but a new set of editing software instead of HitFilm. HitFilm stopped responding. I don't know what's wrong, but whatever. As of right now, for the people who stayed subscribed to me, thank you very much. Stuff, and honestly, you people are still subscribing to this channel even though I haven't properly made better content. That was a lie. I was hoping for the best and stuff, but hey, I'm hoping one day I can come back with a full, better content, and skinny self as well. So yeah, and. Yeah, Twitch, while I was live streaming and stuff, it just felt like no one's was coming to say hi or anything like that. So, but I've been doubting myself, beating myself down, and I don't need that. So that's why I'm taking this massive break. Thank you for understanding where I'm coming from. I've been posting constantly. Well, not constantly. I've been posting videos. Just pushing myself out there. Forcing myself to post content out, videos. I don't think it's really content if it's just live streamed videos and stuff. And yeah, it didn't feel right for me, so this is why. And a few other things, like health problem, my mental, I can't even say the word. You know what I'm trying to say is, I'm want to get rid of this weight and stuff. And I checked through my videos, I noticed there was a year gap in one of my videos, so I'm gonna probably do that. But if there's like any Nintendo Directs or anything like that, I will properly make a video or stream it. But don't get your hopes up for me returning again. No, I will return. I will. Stuff. But not, I'm only doing it for Nintendo Direct or something like that. That's about it. So, thank you everyone for, mostly. Thank you everyone for sticking around. Then I'm hoping I can upload better content and stuff. This, the recent past few days, I've been crap to myself, beating myself down. I already said this, I need to avoid this. I will be active mostly on my Nintendo Switch and stuff, but my friends list is at the fullest right now, so. And I'm active on Discord, I'm active on Twitter, I'm active on Steam, so. The only thing I won't be active on is posting 10 hours or anything like that. Posting updates or live streaming or, yeah, stuff like that. So I will be blacking out and not blacking out. Right now, everything is blacked out for a bit, and then I'm going to fix everything, make a better picture, the background picture. So, thank you for understanding where I'm coming from and stuff. And I'm hoping you're okay with this. I need this massive break. I did say I'm gonna take a break around like the end of the month, but I guess that didn't happen because it got to the point where I'm just like bummed out and stuff. So I'm gonna be making, here's the few things I'm gonna let you guys know. Intros and outros is going to be returning, but less time on it, because I've seen half of your feedbacks on my intros and outros that seems like a little bit over timed, like overused. No, not used. What I'm trying to say is, feels like it's, shorten the time, one of the person said in my videos, shorten the time length. So I'm going to do that. So, as always, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Please consider yourself. No, wait. Please consider subscribing to this channel. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers, and hoping this year we can hit that milestone. So, I guess this is it for now. No more videos after this. Oh shoot, give me a... I'm gonna play that song. It's really good. Philip Phillips, Love Like That. That's what the song was used in the whole video, so. So, this is the last video. So, thank you for watching and staying. And, yeah. I will update my background or my picture when I have the time and stuff. So, as always, later.